Where is your heir?
Well, I had a feeling. It's a bit complicated.
By the fact that Francis no longer visits your chambers. Is that your decision or his?
It's ours.
Or has Lola come between you two?
No, Mother, please don't find fault. Things have merely changed between us.
Mary, you are here to do a job. I know how it can be. Continual chore one comes to dread. This will help.
What on earth is...
A herbal concoction mixed by my physician. Small miracle, really. Only use a pinch in your wine before, and you will be at ease. In an expansive mood. Darling, you are never going to get pregnant again if you don't try. And you really need to. Quickly.
Why?
Your cousin Elizabeth remains unmarried. People are worried about the instability that would follow if she dies. Her subjects want an heir from their royal bloodline. That you can provide.
I'm not sure if I can.
Things have changed in Scotland as well. Your brother James is under pressure. The Protestant lords want you gone. They want to make Scotland a protectorate of England. But he insists that you are the lawful queen.
A stand that protects his hold on power as well.
You are on the cusp of losing your country. Either you or Elizabeth will rule Scotland and England. Make an heir, and it will be you.